director Anurag Kashyap and his cast couldn't have asked for more, as his film Manmarziyan got a primetime gala presentation at the Toronto International Film Festival here. Introducing the film to the audiences at the iconic Roy Thompson Hall, Anurag said he could do this film only because I was allowed to do what I wanted to do. Introducing Abhishek to the audiences, Anurag said, he took a break from films for 2 years. I count myself lucky that he chose our script, saying that I want to come back and make a movie with this script. As Abhishek walked to say a few words, someone shouted, Abhishek, I love you. Abhishek responded, I love you too, man. We will make sure Karan makes Dostana. Toronto has always been a very special for me. The last time I premiered my film here, I proposed to my wife. She warned me not to do any such thing after this premiere. So before I make any more mistake, Vicky, it is all about you. For his part, Vicky Kaushal had the audiences in split when he introduced himself as husband material. Turning to the audiences, he said, since nobody has seen film in India, you are the first audiences to see this film.